the voters are about to have a showdown with Harry Reid in his hometown of Searchlight, Nevada, and you're invited to help us kick Harry out of the Senate and send him back home for an early retirement. Join the Tea Party Express Showdown and Searchlight Rally March 27th, featuring Republican Vice Presidential Candidate Sarah Palin, Libertarian Vice Presidential Candidate Wayne Allen Root, Conservative Commentator Andrew Breitbart, Joe the Plumber, Saturday Night Live's Victoria Jackson, radio talk show hosts including Roger Hedgecock, Heidi Harris, Mark Williams, Melanie Morgan, Jerry Doyle, and many more. Bring your best Tea Party signs, a lawn chair or blanket, and most importantly, bring your patriotism and determination to take our country back from the failed politicians. Complete details, including information on charter buses and RV parks, available online at teapartyexpress.org. Our country deserves better. PAC. Teapartyexpress.org is responsible for the content of this ad.
Just 4 days until thousands of conservatives descend on Harry Reid's hometown, the Tea Party Express rolls into tiny Searchlight to rail against Washington and tell Reid he is not welcome for another term in the U.S. Senate.
Big question is, where are they all going to stay? Searchlight, to call it a small town, really doesn't do it justice. It's tiny. It's home to about 800 people, and they've only got one motel and one RV park. So the question is, where will those thousands of visitors be staying? News 3's Dan Ball was in Searchlight again today, and he found a unique place just outside of town that is quickly filling up with visitors from across the country.
It is a hidden gem. The water is beautiful here. We have a lovely lake. A beautiful resort.
Just about 14 miles east of Searchlight, inside the Lake Mead National Park, lies the Cottonwood Cove Resort.
We don't know what to expect.
Greg Carter is the resort operations manager. Typically in March, do you see the kind of numbers you're expecting this weekend?
No, we don't. We are actually staffed for wintertime, and we're having to pull people in on their days off, and we're going to be working, the managers are going to be working 24 hours around the clock to make this thing happen.
Carter says over the past couple of days, folks from across the country attending this weekend's Tea Party rally have discovered the resort.
This weekend we are booked to the brim.
John Foster works at the Cottonwood Cove Motel.
We're deferring people over to the houseboats because we have no rooms and no RV spaces left.
You heard him right. Thanks to the volume of people filling up rooms in Searchlight, Laughlin, Nipton, and even Boulder City, some rallygoers are now renting houseboats.
We weren't ready to rent this many houseboats, but we're getting them put back together from winter refurb. We're cleaning boats. We're using those as motel rooms.
The marina has 20 houseboats. Some of them sleep up to 20 people.
Does it have satellite TVs in every room?
This weekend, rally folks will pay $325 a night or more. With a two-night minimum and taxes, folks will shell out over $700 just for a bed close to the Tea Party action. Mark Hughes helps run the Cottonwood Marina.
It is very exciting for us. We are starting to rent our houseboats that normally sit kind of vacant.
Tea Party goers have also rented every vacant RV space, and some are even expected to pitch a tent at the campgrounds. U.S. Park Ranger Laura Anderson says the sleepy little community is ready for the large crowd.
We're going to have extra staff on hand as well as law enforcement and emergency services.
How great is this for business in a recession?
Oh, this is absolutely amazing.
In Cottonwood Cove, Dan Ball, News 3.